We're back in it. We're back.
Oh, we actually back. Alright.
Okay.
We gotta find Carol.
These signs are so confusing.
I don't know. They seem pretty straightforward to me.
Leo. Oh, hi. Are you my doctor?
Elevator.
Yeah, we need to go to the elevator. Elevator.
Alright, let's go. Let's go. Where is it?
I don't even know. I'm kind of confused.
Oh, no, right here, right here.
Oh. Right in front of me. That's crazy.
Okay. The police sirens in the game?
Wait.
We might have to knock him out. Why he looking at us?
Right.
Nah, he gotta go. He gotta go.
You gotta give him the neck chop.
You guys seem familiar. Have I seen you before?
Nope.
Nah, I don't think so.
Okay. Whatever.
Nah, he gotta. He gotta go. If he start making
your faces are so familiar. I'm sure I've seen you somewhere.
Mind your business. I say, if we talk it out, I feel like it would work better, but he would write, like, I feel like he would, like, be like, oh, they're this, and then go tell somebody. But if we knock them out, that's more work on the front end.
I don't know.
I think we should talk to him. Like, knock him, because think about when these doors open and they see him on the floor, what they gonna say?
Oh, you're right.
We can talk to him.
Yeah, we could talk to him a little bit, but if he get crazy,
then he gotta go. Then he gotta go. Go ahead and break the man.
Hold your E button.
Did I change? Yeah, I changed my key mice. My bad.
Go ahead. Yeah, you did.
It's probably me.
It is?
Yeah, I'm here a lot. I got this disease.
That's actually pretty smart.
Okay. Figure out what it is, but.
Yes.
You don't have to worry about it. They don't think it's contagious. It's fine.
All right. Well, this is my floor, so all right, feel
take
better.
It easy.
Okay, that was smooth.
That was actually really smart.
Nice. I know.
Pot asked if it was COVID.
More nervous.
Probably.
I wonder what happens if you knock the guy out in the elevator.
You coming?
I'm right here.
Probably get in trouble, I can't.
Yeah. Nah, Jai threatened the face. Listen, the next gotta go. The next gotta go.
Hey, Carol. You okay?
It's my seed.
I'm fine.
She doesn't look shocked at all.
Vincent, what are you doing here?
My damnedest.
She's my daughter, too.
Okay, crew.
This is, Leo.
It's nice to meet you, ma'am. Yeah. Baby girl, huh? I'll leave you guys alone.
I was about to say.
I'll be waiting outside.
They all gotta go?
And,
shoot him. Nah. Guns are too messy.
You might make another one.
That's crazy. We on the run. We don't got time for this.
We really don't.
Okay.
Not you playing with cards.
How I thought this? Oh, playing? Like that. Oh, and I can like aim and stuff.
My seed is so cute.
She's so
beautiful. That's a nice baby.
She is.
You know, I miss you.
Vincent, please.
I love you so much. I just have to finish this. You have to trust me. Carol.
What do you want me to say?
I just want you to trust me, okay? Things will be different.
I don't know about that.
You keep saying that, but you're gonna get yourself killed. I can't live with that.
I'm not gonna let that happen. I promise. You have to trust me, Carol.
That's crazy. We gotta go.
Oh, we gotta go.
Kick that door in. We gotta move. How do
they
know?
Won't kill me if I'm holding the baby.
That's true, but.
Mason, we need to get the hell out.
There he is.
Already?
No shooting. We're in a hospital. Okay, let's go.
No shoot. All right, let's run hands. Let's go. Damn, I left you. I could have knocked on the door at least.
This is nuts and tough. Oh, I can go out the window.
Yeah.
Go.
Just go.
Shut up and run.
Right.
Go.
Shit.
Here we go.
Oh, that's you.
Oh my God.
There he is. He's running for it.
Oh. Nah, this is lit. This is lit.
This is
I love it. I love it.
Stop.
Uh
oh. Oh. Oh man.
Come on, come on.
You need to stop playing with me.
Hey yo.
Not just beating his ass.
That's crazy. Me personally?
Oh, there he is.
No! This is the way I pushed him over the balcony. This is the way.
Yo.
Freak. Oh shit.
Not me.
Nah.
Not
me. Give up.
I ain't giving up.
Hey.
Oh snap.
Get out of the way.
About the way.
About that. Let's go. Oh no.
This is amazing.
This is amazing.
Lock it up, lock it up.
Shit. All right. Hey, damn.
Is anybody in here?
I'm out.
Show yourself.
Uh-oh, the stealth, the stealth.
No, it's all clear.
Are you sure?
Move, this is not the time. Get up! Bro, Chiquilla, he's throwing, he's actually throwing.
Come on,
hey, open. Oh my God. Right. Oh my.
Come on, bro.
Hey, watch it.
This is crazy.
This is crazy.
Not me. Here? Okay. Yes, I can.
In surgery is crazy. No. Now, why is the door unlocked in surgery?
I need to climb that thing.
Ain't no way. Ain't no way. Come on. Come on. Here we go. He's like, open the goddamn door.
Nah. There's movies not as good as this. This is amazing. Nah, 2D.
He's over there.
Oh my God.
Right.
Yo, okay.
Come on.
Okay.
No, what in the world? I'm trying to fight. Y'all trash.
Damn.
Y'all some Lisa mall cops.
Crazy.
Y'all some mall.
Let's fight.
Oh! Now, oh!
The Superman punch is crazy.
Superman punch is crazy.
He's over
it's
there.
The same guy from the elevator.
Don't let him get away.
Not the same guy.
I'll beat every single one of you. Come on.
Ooh, brain damage.
Stop playing with me.
My man is really violent.
How be all of y'all? They need to go back to the academy.
Facts.
Nah, I'm getting jumped. I get jumped. I'm getting jumped.
Ooh. I thought you hitting a woman like Let's that, go. A black woman.
I'm sorry. It is Women's History Month. It's Women's History Month. I'm sorry. Nah, that's crazy. Insurgency is crazy. Alright, he's not waking up tonight. He really not.
Never mind.
Damn. I need to find a way out of here.
Right here. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. Hurry. Check the window.
I don't know.
Oh, this is perfect.
What is this? With these fugitives.
I'm not so sure.
Hey, please look away. Please look away. Yeah. Sucker. Like sucker. Ah. Ah.
Nice.
So, where'd he go?
I guess he jumped down and ran out.
Okay, keep going, keep going, keep going. And I'm free.
Nice, nice, nice. Oh, there's a ladder below you.
There I didn't see that.
I didn't either. I was like, what is that?
Maybe. Can I go faster? Okay, then. Ain't no way. Come on. This is wild, crew. This is insane. All at a hospital, too.
Worst cops ever. Bro, they are the worst cops. Taking hostages?
Yo!
Yeah. Down now. I don't want to kill any cops. I'm not that bad.
Don't hurt him.
From the turn this into Valorant.
Right.
I'm warning you. Stay back. Don't do anything stupid.
I just want to go home, bro. Don't.
Fuck. Piece of shit door. Open.
Strong door to me.
Yeah. Not too many black victims for me. Listen, I didn't do this. This is not me, bro.
Oh.
I'm fighting for my life.
I'm just walking like it's nothing. Okay, cool.
Oh, that nurse gonna recognize you. Or not the nurse and the cops. Sit in the seat, sit in the seat.
Ah, people. You're right. I'll try to blend in. Yep, time to just take a seat and relax a little bit, you know?
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening, officer.
We have two fugitives at large in the hospital right now.
I know.
No, you don't.
I know. My colleague just called me. I think it's these two guys in the paper.
Yes. You seen them at all?
Cops. No. Facts.
Are they dangerous in any way?
If you see them, you make sure you stay safe. Stay away and call for any of us, okay?
Will do. Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Sure. She's helping them too?
For now, so we'll be close by. If you see or hear anything suspicious,
keep walking, man. Just keep walking.
Of course, officer. Thank you.
Stay safe, ma'am.
Okay, it looks like I'm clear.
Yeah, just, you know, dodge the nurse and you'll be fine. Go, go, go.
Yep, just a regular deck. Is that a cop in front of me? Oh, no, 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 it's not.
Oh, his shirt's a little too black. I was like, oh, no.
Right. I was like, this is a cop for sure. Smooth criminal. Yeah.
Okay, nice, nice, nice. See, running like that's how you get caught.
To hell with it. I'll jump out.
Out a window? That's insane.
Oh, my God. There's no way. There's no way. We just meet up here.
Are you shitting me? Come on!
Am I gonna have to shoot the lot?
Fuck! Surrender!
I don't want to shoot him.
There's no shooting, man.
Shit!
Well,
are we boxing?
Come on, let's go.
Okay, weave. Oh, you getting right. jump. That's yeah. unfortunate.
They gonna hold me down?
Now I need to help you somehow.
He said I'm out.
We're gone. Give it a car.
He said we're gone. He left me. That's crazy.
There he is.
Oh, okay.
Nah, it's time to get you. It's time to get we getting out of here together.
Alright, let's go, let's go. Bro, you see how he trying to leave me? He almost got decapitated right there.
Uh-oh. Wait. What happens now? Are you gonna run?
You about to find out.
You got a gun to your head. This is tough.
Quick time. Ooh. Ooh. Oh! Oh! That's crazy. That's crazy. That's insane.
Oh my god.
Nah, this is insane.
We're out of there. We're out of there.
Now we gotta switch cars and go underground or something.
We still gotta get to that airport, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
You sure it's a good pilot, right? Yeah, kind of sure. Come on, man.
He's asking like we have a choice.
Right.
Don't worry. Emily's a great pilot. She was practically born on a plane.
Her name, Emily.
Long time no see, Vincent. How you doing?
Good. Hey, Leo. Nice to meet you.
You too.
She kinda
so,
cute.
You're a friend, I guess?
Yeah.
I hear you're a good pilot.
Well, I don't know about that, but thanks.
Okay.
She don't know.
Emily, does this thing fly?
What, does it look like a fucking bike? Of course yes. It flies. Where are we going?
Mexico.
Mexico? You gotta be kidding me. That's way too far. I'm not flying to Mexico.
Why not?
Emily, you know I always pay you good.
If you want to go to Mexico, you're gonna have to pay me way more than good.
We'll pay you double. Just take us there.
Double, huh?
We don't even got that money.
You good for that,
Vince?
Yeah, yeah. Where are you going?
Where do you think? Mexico.
I swear if the cops show up to the airport.
They better not. They better stay right where they are at.
You gotta believe me. I'm telling you the truth. I would never say anything. I would never do that. You know that. And I didn't say anything. That they tried to get me to say something, but I
didn't.
This
maniac right here.
This is not what I do. You know that.
He's finna kill him.
You know you gotta trust me, Harvey. I promise. Please. Please.
Let him go.
Oh, thank you.
To heaven.
Thank you. Oh, God. You're doing the right thing, Harvey. You're good, Harvey. You're a good man. Thank you so much. Thank you. I'll never forget
you. What are you thinking?
We need more men. He's coming.
Got it. Oh, yeah.
What are we fighting? An army?
Necesitamos más hombres. It looked like it. ¿Cuántos? The todos. Cartel.
Todos. Pero qué pasa? No preguntes tanto. Hazlo nomás.
Wait, what? No! No, no!
Damn.
They killed him?
Yep.